Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Now let us study that 8 personality traits that we'll get from our mother. Here are 8 trait babies inherited from their mother. Let us see what are they. When you are anxiously waiting your little one's arrivals, you will probably wonder not only what they look like, but how they will act, talk, walk and more. Here are 8 traits your baby will inherit from their mom. Your baby can inherit a lot more than just hair color and physical features from its parents. As you wait the arrival of your new baby, you will probably wonder not only what they look like, but how they all talk, walk, act and more. Thankfully, studying genetics has allowed us to pinpoint which of these traits come from which parent, so you can narrow down exactly who your little ones got those dimples from. Now let us see the sleeping style. Between dozing and turning, insomnia and evening being a fan of knives, babies can pick up on this from mom during nap time and turn them into their own lifelong sleep habits like monkey see and monkey do. Hair color. While it is most likely that the baby will inherit the dominant over recessive genes, the color of mother's hair can also say a lot about what the hairs on your little one look like. Now let us see the hair texture. Like hair color, your little one is more likely to inherit the texture of their mother's hair over their father. So your curly hairs could definitely carry over the baby. Now let us discuss about the temper. Will your little one not stop crying or screaming? Yes, you may have yourself to thank or blame for that. Because while their environment does play a part in this, new studies have indicated that genetic makeup could play a larger role in your baby's temperament. Dominant hands. While having two parents who are left hand could all but guarantee that the baby would be too left handed. If only the mother is lefty, your baby likely will be too. Now let us discuss about migraines. If you are suffering from migraines, there could be a higher chance that your little one will too one day. Next, discuss about intelligence. Sorry, dads, a new study shows that because intelligence is carried over into the baby with two X chromosomes from mother and one from father, this could have an effect on the baby's level of intelligence. A second study showed that despite education, race and socioeconomic classes means the IQ levels of mother could be a good indicator for that of a baby. Most often babies are perfectly intricate mix of both parents, but there are still more than a few things they could pick up from just mom or dad. Does your little one have any traits from you? Think about it. Now let us discuss about healthy eating habits. What do you feed your baby and baby during pregnancy? Isn't it just important while you are in the mom? It could have lifelong effects on your little one. One study is done in rats showed that a poor pregnancy diet could affect a gene linked to insulin production, which could increase their risk of type 2 diabetes later in life. While the same study has yet to be tested on humans, it's best to be safe.